In this video today, we will see some of the YouTube settings that is good for you to know. The first one is to turn on the incognito mode. Now, if you don't want others to know what things you have searched in YouTube application, then you can use the incognito mode in the YouTube app. So for that one, open the YouTube application. Now tap on this icon here at the top and then select turn on incognito. Now once you turn on this mode and whatever you search and view, nobody will know what you have searched. Now if you have to turn off the incognito mode, you will tap on this icon again here and then select turn off incognito. Now the next settings that you have to know is to turn on the restricted mode. Now if you want YouTube to filter the adult videos, then you can turn on the restricted mode on YouTube application. Although it is not 100% accurate, but something is better than nothing. For that one, what you do, tap on this icon again here, tap on settings, general, and then scroll down and select this option, restricted mode. Now the other options that you can use is, you have this option, remind me to take a break. Now if you use YouTube continuously, then you might want to take a break in between. So for that one, what you do, enable this option, and then you can set here intervals after which you want the YouTube app to remind you to take a break. For example, you can set how many minutes, like 30 minutes or 35 minutes, or if you want to set 1 hour, then you can move this option here, and then now it is 1 hour and 30 minutes. After you set the time, select OK. So after 1 hour and 30 minutes, YouTube app will remind you to take a break. Similarly, there is an option here, remind me when it is bedtime. Enable this option and then you can set the option. You can set the start time. Once it is set, select done, and then you can set the end time, then done, and then select OK. So once it is bedtime, YouTube will remind you that it is bedtime. Similarly, there is another option that you might want to use, which is dark theme. So this theme is usually useful for you if you are using YouTube at night, so that your eyes won't get irritated by the bright light that is displayed from the screen. Also, if you enable dark theme, then some of the battery power will be conserved. Also, you can look for this option, limit mobile data usage. If you are using mobile data in order to view YouTube videos and also Wi-Fi, then in that case you can enable this option, limit mobile data usage, so that whenever you are using Wi-Fi, then only HD video will be played, and when you are using mobile data, then the standard version of the video will play. In that way, it will conserve your mobile data also. Also, you have the options to clear all the searches that you have made by using a certain account in YouTube application. For example, I will open this YouTube app. I will tap on this option here. I will tap on this logo here. Then I will go to settings. I will go to history and privacy. Now from here I have the option clear watch history and then clear search history. So if I select this option, clear watch history, and then select clear watch history, then whatever videos I watched by using a Google account in YouTube application, all those watch histories or all those videos will be cleared, and that means you will get the default window for the YouTube application. Similarly, there is an option clear search history. I will select this one and select this option, clear search history. Once I clear the search history, then all those videos that I have searched using that Google account, those searches will be deleted. Similarly, there is an option here, notification. I will select it. And if I see here, there is an option here, recommended videos. Now, if I enable this option, recommended videos, then whenever I watch a certain category of videos, such as comedy, then the YouTube application will automatically recommend me videos that belong to the comedy category. But suppose if I don't want YouTube to recommend me the videos, then I will disable this option. So this depends upon your choice. So these are some of the settings of YouTube that you might want to know. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.